Damn it.
We should, by the way, also set up something. Are you breaking my battery? What the fuck am I? Did I make with that? Explosives, that's what I'm making with that.
I'm just putting sulfur in them so I don't have to carry them around anymore. I'm kind of sick of it.
Once I've got logistics set up, we'll have logistics trash stuff, and then you can just order stuff to be removed from your inventory.
Nice.
Where will it take it, though?
To a random storage chest where it will stay forever, or until someone requests some of it.
Yay!
I can set it up so that it actually dumps it back into the system, but generally we won't have enough random crap in our inventories to warrant actually
putting
it back. It's fine, I know what I'm doing. I'm a safe driver.
It would be cool if there was just a furnace where everything we wanted to destroy went. Or if we dumped it all on the biters area, you know, it's just like... And then the camera zooms in on one biter and just a single tear drops from his face.
God, did I actually think I accidentally made iron chests, I think. That's heresy.
Oh, freaking heresy, Bentham.
Or was it you who made these? Either way, I'm destroying them.
I didn't make them.
Iron chests are heresy, this is the
rule. You think I actually did something?
Oh, I made iron chests.
Gotta shoot it without killing you.
Did I make steel chests? Oh no, I made iron chests. I thought I made steel ones. I must have just had some iron left.
Peachy.
Look, okay, my inventory is full of shit I don't need, alright? I'm still sitting on 150 engines.
Right, yeah. In your menu, you can like just dump stuff out of the way for the moment, because in your menu you've got your logistics trash slots in the middle.
Oh,
don't tell me how to be trash. I've been doing this most of my life.
That is a point, by the way.
I'm trash, sir.
Do we need like mass production of electric engine units, for example?
We have it, I think.
Yeah, we got it.
What, electric engine units, really?
Yep.
Yeah, probably. I've forgotten to put a radar at the end of the main bus, so I can't see it. You built it.
Oh, train.
What about the circuit?
I really don't want to be the first one to get run over by a train, guys.
I almost got run over by a train.
Was that sheepy?
What about the processing units? Are we doing those yet?
I've not made them. Eventually.
Well, it's just because you remember the thing that we talked about that we haven't talked to.
I know, I'll do it. Once it's going, it'll work nicely.
Yeah, no, it's just I'd really like to start putting... I'm paranoid about when it happens, because I'm going to need defense, and a lot of defense. Because I feel like it's not going to be bad for you two as much. It's going to be more of a, hey, there's sheepdog.
Hey, there's sheepy boy.
Get him.
That does make sense. Peachy, why did you stop connecting up the power halfway through to the
Because
iron?
You made me do this shit!
That was ages ago.
Connect up what power?
You were just
I ran out of
okay,
steel.
I'll do it. Well, I can't do the proper placing thing though, can I? Because if I'm in a car, then the lag's too much. Actually, no, because I'm the server this time, so I couldn't totally do that.
I am the server!
Also, can
it's
I just...
treason, then.
Can I just point out that there's a certain someone I haven't really talked about at all this session, and it's purely because I want to see...
I know, it's weird.
I want to see if anyone complains about it.
That's the thing. So far, this stream, I think I've said Hitler more times than you. And that's
just
wrong.
And I'm really curious to see if there's a comment in one of your videos, Bentham, which just goes, I miss it when Sheepy talked about Hitler.
Oh, remember the
there
time
was
when
a comment that was something
Hitler.
To the effect of, is Sheepdog actually a Nazi?
Yes. I believe it was actually a skinhead.
Which is nice, because then that person assumes that both me and Bentham would associate themselves with Nazis, therefore basically being Nazis.
I mean, anyone who knows of the existence of Nazis is basically a Nazi, right?
No, if your friend is a Nazi, you're a dick.
I Hope you're not serious.
Did I do this the wrong way? I think I did this the wrong way, didn't I?
I'm trying to open a couple of Bentham's more recent Factorio videos with us, and I'm trying not to get it in the video. I've been onto your channel.
You confuse the hell out of everyone.
I've been onto your channel a couple of times, so I know that the intro is like, "Hello, everybody. I'm Bentham." Or I can't remember exactly how it goes, actually.
Good job, Sheepy.
I'm exposing my.
Stop exposing yourself.
Penis to school kids. Hmm?
Can you not do that anymore, please?
For someone who has never played or watched Factorio before, this seems to be pretty organized and functional group, except for Peachy and Sheepdog. I thought that was quite a good one. There's Mr. Fancy Raptor, and his avatar is a raptor on a bike with a bowler hat, I believe.
Does anyone have any modules on them?
Yeah, I got loads.
Can you come and stick them in the batteries?
Peachy, we literally just got through me going through my entire inventory.
Right, yeah, you think I pay attention.
I wish you would.
Well, I mean, I wish that the I can't think of anything I wish for because I've got everything I want. I'm basically a perfect human being. But, you know.
Aside from that,
come and put some modules in the batteries.
You put the word sheepdog in the title of your video. Therefore, that is why your videos are being demonetized. Wow! Because even the automatic...
The algorithm's found you out.
Because even the automatic robots know that sheepdog translates to not viewer friendly. Jesus fuck.
My chat wants to make a pie chart of who's saying Hitler.
I mean, I'm just proud that these kind of things happen in video series I'm in.
Alright, sheepdog.
Yo.
Modules.
What about them?
Eye on the prize. I need them in the batteries.
Yeah, no, I don't actually have modules, mate.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
I mean,
everything about you.
I'm pretty sure I said... Bentham, did I not say that? Was my sarcasm a bit intelligent for Peachy?
Oh, are we only on productivity modules 2?
Probably, I don't know. I've not set up any module production yet. The only modules we have are because Sheepdog manually crafted them.
Yes. Do we want speed modules?
What is the issue with if you're...
We're not making enough.
Are you not making enough because there's not enough inputs, or because there's
machines? No, it's getting plenty of input. Maybe it's machines.
If it's the machines, then speed modules. If it's the input, then productivity modules.
Okay, speed.
What is it? It's the battery stuff? Let me see.
So I need processing units and greens.
That's a really dick comment to make, actually. Someone, I think it's episode 10, Ruru Meto said, I enjoy the advertisement-free videos you provide.
10 out of 10.
Ooh, fucking
nice.
You don't necessarily need to put modules in this, because at the moment, it's just running non-stop because it's got to fill up those chests.
Yeah, but it's not enough. I want to produce more. It's not enough.
All right,
Factorio, it's not enough.
Get the best speed modules you can and put them in then, and that'll make it go faster.
The best around. Nothing gonna ever bring me down.
Oh, also, we...
Why is there still this factory that's randomly making red fucking belts in the middle of the bus?
It's not been making them for about 10 hours.
It's now gone. It now no longer exists.
It has finally come to an end. After all this time. The bus has moved on from it. It's like that farmer in the middle of that motorway that wouldn't move.
Oh, we're making blue processing units.
No, we're still not.
Right.
Everyone keeps asking me, damn it.
Okay, blue processing.
Well, there's an issue over here. We've got a problem. The heavy oil is completely built up. You need to build some cracking from heavy to light oil.
Oh, when we're going to do a logic circuit for that? And you were going to show me how it worked?
I did, for the heavy oil to petroleum gas, but you haven't actually made any chemical plants to do the heavy oil to light oil.
Right. Okay.
I can go, well, actually, before I do the processing units, because there's always something to do before then, I need to make up, I need to build the...
Are we actually getting that ore now, the iron
ore? Well, that's
ore.
The thing, I need to make the ore unloading station, so I'll go do that.
Okay. Yeah, let's get that done. I will crack the heavy oil.
Don't know exactly to make the station. I guess I could just do it opposite the copper one. No huge reason not to do. Actually, I don't know if there's enough space. I didn't really intend.
Hi, sheepdog.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, buddy.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Pretty good.
How'd that rash go?
Turns out that's actually just the color of my skin. Yeah. Who knew?
That's weird.
All right.
Like, it's really quite red with green bumps.
Yeah, just...
It's not usual.
No, but it is just how the color of my skin is, weirdly.
That factory lived longer than Hitler.
Well, someone knows a lot about Hitler.
Not it.
Let's see. Okay. Wow. I think maybe we've chased off by episode 11. We must have chased off all the people who don't like me, because I'm not seeing many dislikes on the videos at all at this point.
I think people just like to hate you, sheepdog.
So all of the likes are actually dislikes. It's just
basically
their enjoyment of disliking me is so high they end up clicking like. And okay, I can see that.
What is this power pole for? I actually don't need it.
Okay, so this wasn't actually on the. This wasn't actually on one of your videos, Bentham. But, and it's not anything to do with Factorio, but it made me laugh. I was watching a whole load of Japanese game shows last night.
Sorry.
They were...
I really like Slippery Stairs.
Slippery Stairs is really cool. The Animal Domino Race was hilarious. The Armadillo one, so...
I haven't seen that one.
The Binocular Football was brilliant. And I believe it was on the Animal Dominoes Race... that someone commented, see, this is why you don't drop a nuclear bomb on a country twice.
Oh my god.
So inappropriate and harsh, but it made me laugh.
What am I looking for? Chemical plants.
Let's see if we've got any others. I have noticed, Peachy, that you gave up very quickly on making music.
I realized how spaced out I already was while we were trying to do a multiplayer stream. Yeah. And yeah.
I mean, even before the music, you found you're pretty spaced out. You know. Afterwards.
How about you shut your whole mouth before I shut it for?
Do you want those? Modules that you asked for, by the way, Peachy?
Yeah, can you check them in the batteries?
I don't have any.
And my
point is proven. At no point did I say I would make them or that I had any.
You asked me, did I still need them?
No,
why
I asked
you
if you wanted them. If I said, do you want those modules? And you said, yes, I do not have modules. I said I don't have modules.
Well, make some.
You know, you can make them yourself.
No, I'm actually doing a thing. Let's get wrecked.
Anyway, I'm trying to set up a station to unload iron, and there's not enough room. It's all a mistake. I can't even blame anyone for it, because I built all of this.
I did actually legitimately make at least one person stop watching your videos. It was the guy. So is Sheepdog seriously a skinhead? He just won't shut up about Nazis. Wacky belt faces are one thing, but I might stop watching this series if his "Let's Build Nazis" shit continues. And then someone replied, "Please quit." And then I replied, too late, more Nazi stuff incoming, and everyone can thank Arthur for it. My new goal is to make you specifically stop watching Arthur. And then his...
Jesus Christ.
And then his reply was, all right, have fun
really
without me.
I'm sorry I got you into this, Bentham.
I'm glad you're still doing this.
The Factorio series, you said.
I think it was
It'll
the point where
you said...
Yeah, have you... Did you, like, maybe accidentally insult Peachy or, like, you know... Like, make him feel bad at some point and...
Maybe you're still angry about the genocide thing? I don't know.
Yeah, there could be. Could be.
I mean, that's fair enough. Yeah. It's a bad thing.
Zenozul, which I think is what his name says, says, I'm glad you're still doing this. Autism never felt this good.
Oh my god. It astounds me that there are people like Sheepdog other than Sheepdog.
I never talk about autism.
Fair point, actually.
Yeah. Alright, does that work?
There are some places you won't go.
I mean, I don't really understand what autism is.
you need more information before you can start making jokes, I see.
I have to understand something before I am incredibly inappropriate with it.
Did I do it? Are we good? Doesn't seem to be eating into our heavy armor.
So, we're on to the last, most
it'll
recent...
It'll take forever to get through it, but once it's balanced, it'll be good. I'm a professional. I know what I'm doing.
Was that a phone? Did you just... Oh, good. I also have a comment on my own most recent Factorio video. David Litchfield asks, how powerful is Kazakhstan? Literally like an hour ago.
Oh my god, tell Bentham the story.
Okay, and I'll tell the... I don't think Peachy, your chat, knows about this either.
No, I don't think they do.
I don't think that many of my YouTube people, because they probably watch, you know, one or two videos, and, you know, they may not have seen it. So, basically, about 2 or 3 weeks ago, I started noticing this guy, David Litchfield, was commenting on my videos. And I'm like, okay, I just kind of noticed the comment. I didn't really take it on board. After a little while, I realized not only was he commenting on my videos, he was commenting on every single one of my videos.
Right.
And I was like, okay, that's weird. And I started to read his comments. Unfortunately, all of his comments say exactly the same thing.
Right.
How powerful is Kazakhstan?
He really wants to know.
He is adamant that I have this knowledge, I think. And he's just like, I'm going to keep asking this guy until he reveals the secrets of the power of Kazakhstan.
Have you made any mention of it at all, ever?
No, I haven't replied to him or anything. Like, I've just been like, I wonder how long he's going to keep going with this. And so far, it's been about 3 weeks of three to six videos a day, every single video. And yes, I have decided to do a video titled, How Powerful is Kazakhstan? So that's going to come out at
no,
some
you
point.
No, you caved. This is what he wanted all along.
Bentham, have I broken your logic circuit here?
By hooking the, yes, it's not a major thing.
Is it a problem? Because I tried putting it the other way and it wasn't actually doing anything. Because that pump's a one-way pump, right?
Actually, you've definitely broken it now because you've now got the oil coming out of the pump looping back into the system it's pumping out of.
Something's happening, right? Alright, so...
I think the cracking plants for heavy oil are working fine. Just connect them into the actual light oil tanks without connecting them to the pipes above.
Oh, okay, so, Peachy, you remember the dude who really didn't like me? And, like, he's moved on to Bentham now. His comment on the most recent video, oh, Bentham, still struggling to get processor units made? so, you know.
Are you struggling?
Was that it? I thought he was going to, like, continue.
Oh, no, he's... he's very passive.
Was he just, like, checking in?
I thought he was going to stop finishing watching after, like, the second episode or something.
No, he really enjoys being here.
Good. Well, I'm glad he's getting some sort of enjoyment.
He can't look away.
It's like a car crash, right?
Here's a comment from Spy Crab. You do realize that your battery train doesn't actually pick up batteries. Only deposited the ones someone originally put in. And then there's a reply here. Who is this? Mangled Pork Gaming. It's got an ellipsis. Yeah.
Who called themselves that?
A couple of ellipses awesome. And then Peachy.
That is, as far as I'm aware, working now. I'm looking at it and seeing, is there, I mean, there's currently no, oh no, the other batteries are on the belt.
Yeah, batteries are on the belt.
Is it working now?
I think so.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Right, I should probably get back to,
I just went and retrieved a bunch of gears from the main bus, and I forgot that I previously put some gears in my trash slots because I didn't have enough room. I picked up too many gears. God damn it. I guess I'll put those back in the inventory then.
Spy Crab is in the chat right now and is all senpied.
Hey, Spy Crab! Wait, I'm not the senpai. That would be that would be Bentham. Sorry, yeah. Bentham, I stepped on your toes there.
Hello.
It's like when you go to see.
If you've not experienced Sheep Dog before, you'll get used to it.
I don't know.
It's like
it's
when
been,
you.
It's been a few weeks now.
It's like when you go to like a convention to meet I don't know, Robert Downey Jr. and you end up meeting what's the name of the guy who plays the Hulk?
Mark Ruffalo. He's all right.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty cool.
Well, yeah, that's but really, you...
Like,
you,
that's not the huge disappointment that I thought, like, you were trying to get across.
Convey, yeah.
I don't know, he looks kind of disappointing. Like, if you had
he
sex...
He looks disappointing?
If you had sex with him, you'd be like, oh. Is that all?
No.
No? You want to have sex with Mark Ruffalo?
He's not really my type.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Like, you look at him and you're like, oh, it probably won't be very good.
Everyone has different types.
And then he's even worse and you're like, oh, that was shit.
I've made so many cars this episode.
Why didn't you just take the fucking tanks from the Fourth Reich?
Because they're very slow.
Unless we joined.
Yeah.
You already took a tank. Already took a tank each, and you have joined the Fourth Reich. You know this.
I stole it. It doesn't
you
count.
You did not.
I broke my way out. I took it back to the Resistance.
I remember. I was trying to destroy
it. We painted it in the French colours.
I think...
Unfortunately, the same as all the other colours, which makes it quite difficult. Why did I pick the same set of three colours?
I think someone is... Someone noticed the slight deficit we left after not doing the last week. Because someone commented 15 hours ago, damn it, Bentham, I need my daily fix of this heroin you call a series.
Yeah, this was after Peachy had left to go end the stream, but we signed off on the final part of the stream saying that... Why are you still watching this? Oh yeah, it's because it's the only thing I put out anymore.
Yeah, pretty much. Peachy, what is that green shit?
It's poison pellets. I prefer them for getting rid of trees.
Okay.
It's more efficient.
Oh, by the way, flamethrowers are awesome. They, like, forests actually catch fire and burn down.
Every time I do that, I kill myself. Has anyone actually died yet?
No.
Oh my god, this is getting tense.
No trains.
Oh!
Did you die?
No, I broke like something and then
crashed. There'll be a notification when somebody dies.
Oh. Okay, it's just
we'll know.
So
we will laugh.
So I don't know what his profile picture is. I think is it two beer cans on his head? Possibly?
What are you
doing? This next comment, which I like. It's Tommy Denton. He said, came to see Bentham, stayed because of Sheepdog, well, and because I want to hear Peachy yell, look at Bentham's shame. Sheepdog, Sheepdog, please kindly suck my bollocks, sir. Mm-hmm. And there was there
was not to 100 real quick.
That was an escalation.
This is what happens when I'm in the area. My reply to this was present them to me, bitch.
Present that. He's presenting.
We've got a few more, I think, here. Having these three people run in the background while I play Factorio is great. It reminds me that there are still people out there that have worse lives than me. That makes me happy. And that was Elbrach. So thank you, Elbrach.
Oh, get off the tracks! So, you guys are British.
Yo.
You probably had a similar school life to mine.
I went to boarding school.
Did you?
Yeah. Did we not talk about this?
No.
I had,
We've never talked about this ever.
Yeah.
You went to public school?
Yeah. I had some learning difficulties when I was really young. And my folks figured a smaller classroom would be better because the teachers could kind of focus on me a bit more. Turns out I don't do well with authority, but they weren't to know that at the time. but yeah, what were you going to say?
I can't even remember.
Something about us having...
I've known you for a long time and you've never actually told...
I mean, it's not really something I think about, you know, it was kind of... I've got a lot of stories from back then, but I don't really, you know...
But they're all about...
they're all about... They're sentence, like, do I don't... I mean, there was a dude who used to masturbate against a wall.
Harvey?
No. This was...
Louis C.K.
Yeah, that's one. No, this was in, this was in, like, a shared dorm, and, like, you know, everyone would be going to bed, it'd be, like, you know, kind of midnight or something, and then they just hear,
and he just be... used to call him Squeaky.
No, I don't know, I can't remember what his name was. Probably good for him. Call him Squeaky. But yeah, he just used to splooge off against the wall.
That's
and there were stains and stuff. It's good times.
Anyway, in school, did they used to show you those videos about the dangers of train tracks and don't play around in electric substations and stuff like that?
I mean, you did just hear what I said. I went to boarding school, Peachy. We are actually educated.
No, it was like a PSA thing that they used to show you in school.
Huh?
You must have seen these.
No.
I don't remember them, actually. I remember there was one time where someone came in to talk to us about road crossing safety.
Yeah.
And they told us that there was one time where, because they were doing that one day, a girl decided to not go to school because it sounded boring, and, like, took a bus into town,
and
got off
hit.
The bus, stepped in front of the bus, and...